I can't wait for New Year's. Because once again, I'm going to make a New Year's resolution. And once again, it's going to fail. 2 years ago, I said I was going to make a resolution to be skinny. A year ago, I said, I'm going to make a resolution to lose some weight. And I've come to a realization. Every time I make a resolution, the opposite happens, the exact opposite. So this year, I'm going to make a resolution to stay fat. And to have no more sex.